4月26日，在美国智库战略及国际研究中心的论坛上，前美国国务次卿基斯克拉奇明确将中共称作是美国的敌手，并提出三个应对要略。
And that is further strengthen our relationship with our allies and our friends. And number two, leverage the innovation and resources of the private sector. And then number three, amplify the moral high ground of democratic values. And that's what we did.
克拉奇在国务院时负责主管经济发展、能源安全及环境。他认为，目前的大环境是全世界已经认清了中共的伎俩。
The world understands now that this horrific pandemic is a result of the concealment of the virus. And since the world saw the co-option of Hong Kong has resulted in the evisceration of its citizens' freedoms. And now the world is beginning to know.That the coercion in Xinjiang and Tibet has evolved into punishable genocide.
谈到美国的全球经济安全战略，克拉奇认为，政府除了要更好地结合并发挥私人企业的力量外，还要确保美国资产的安全。
Protecting our not only our IP and our technology, but our financial markets. And China's been taking advantage of that.To the extent where the average American citizen is unknowingly financing China's military machine and financing their surveillance state and financing things like genocide that are going on in Xinjiang.
他希望拜登政府能用行动落实对中共竞争的态度。
And I think one of my observations, Dan, in coming into the United States government is that there's a big gap.Between policy and execution. All I know is if you confront a bully, they back down. And they really back down if you have your friends by your side.
新唐人记者李兰综合报道。